Well, folks, today we are at the Rockwood Thunder Road Festival. Windy day, but a beautiful day for a car show. Come on along and join us.
Which malls have we been in where they're trained?
Several.
Is it the one in... I forget where it was. So this battery here, is it the classic? Is that the one you put in older cars? Or I see that brand in so many things. I've noticed it in a lot of different things, in a lot of different sizes and shapes, of course.
Johnny said, that girl didn't do that.
You know.
There, I don't have that one day. No boy. Gangsburg had that power. And he built it.
That's a lot of treating you.
Happy to get up clean every day.
Well, true. Happy that storm came by. It's for sale for how much?
$10.
It's a drift car.
You'll just want to sell it and get another one, so.
What I want to give them to
me. Okay.
I've had GTOs before. I love a GTO.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, this is the one right beside it, remember?
Yeah, because
that's the van roof up there.
Yeah.
Thank you. That's pretty. They got your seat in your office. Is what I see there. Put them on YouTube. Yeah. Yeah. Just go on and search Kingston, and it'll come up.
All right. Well, I'm gonna go walk around.
Mom here. Jessica here.
No, they're at a women's conference.
Oh. And for this matter, tomorrow. Did we? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it did. Yeah. Did it? Did this one?
Yeah.
I did.
Well, now I have to.
Well, I knew it because of the car you have up there, the little car. It's like, I saw that first and it's like. Okay. Sorry. Probably don't have any cash, matter of fact.
You can.
Good point there. I'm gonna start running right now.
Y'all have a good one.
To go, it's 50 something. I'll have to look at that. I don't know what number it is.
Thank you. is that a, this one?
Where?
Chevy too, isn't it? Is that a Falcon? That is that a Falcon?
Where's that?
A Falcon.
Thank you.
Rusty find it?
Yeah.